Screaming their name usually works. I guess that worked.
I am the vulture, the pinnacle of man's genius.
You're not my vulture. What are you, made of parchment?
What cursed world have you brought me to?
You're glitching, huh? In there.
Where are you from, bud?
I am an artist, an engineer.
Oh, great. A Renaissance man. Ooh, let me guess.
We're having an espresso in some old-timey Leonardo da Vinci dimension, and suddenly a portal opens up and you wind up here. Am I warm?
Yes, that's pretty much it.
Sidebar, maybe you could stop making a mess of the art museum for no reason?
You call this art?
We're talking about it, aren't we?
Oh, that's cool.
It's more of a meta-commentary on what we call art, but it's also art.
Oh, look! It's your cousin. I wouldn't play with fire, dude. You're kind of made of paper.
Ciao, ragazzi.
Oh, no. I'm sorry, who exactly are you supposed to be?
My name is Miguel O'Hare. I'll take it from here.
Okay, knock yourself out.
Why are you saying it like that?
I don't know.
You really fun cleaning up your shocking mess, by the way.
What mess?
Kingpin's Collider.
What are you guys talking about?
None of your business.
Nosy. Yeah. We saved the multiverse.
You left a hole wide enough for guys like him to randomly get shot into the wrong dimension.
Now I'm stuck putting everybody back where they belong before all of time and space collapses. And don't even get me started on Doctor Strange and the little nerd back on Earth 1999-99.
Who's Doctor Strange? Sounds like he maybe shouldn't practice medicine. Oh, sorry, Captain. Can't
hey.
Right now.
Hey!
Attention!
So you want me to handle this one, or...? Huh. Okay.
Nah, you gotta say it first.
Call for backup.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think it's a Banksy.
That's what I was gonna do.